absolutely amazing, Gary. You really did it. The new DTM champ 2018. I know it hasn't quite sunk in yet, probably in your heart is I don't know at what pulse, but you really did it. Congratulations.
I don't know what to say. I mean, it's incredible. I mean, it wasn't the best race we've ever had, but you know, we were kind of in control. I was trying not to make any mistakes. We were quite safe, but just the feeling at the end was incredible. I mean, yeah, Rene's been getting closer and closer, and the pressure's been getting on, but the team have been calm, you know, and we've got the job done. And the team, we all really deserve this. You know, we've been worked so hard, and Mercedes has been with me for so long, and we've worked so hard for this, and it's not been easy the last few years. Today, the team have been amazing this year, so this is for everyone in the team.
Congratulations, Gary. You did everything right. Wow.